Refer number 8. Specific rotation of inert sugar we have to calculate. The inert sugar is equimolar quantities of what's called D glucose and D fructose. And D glucose has the specific rotation plus 52.7 degree. Similarly, the D fructose has minus 92.4 degree. And since the mole fractions are equal, so we can calculate this. For D glucose, the rotation, the specific rotation of inert sugar is the sum of the contribution from D glucose and D fructose. 0.5 into 52.7 degree. So this must be added to 0.5 into, and here is minus 92.4 degree. And this will give plus 26.35 degree, and this overall minus 46.2 degrees. And the net result, the algebraic sum only we are taking, and here minus 19.85 degree, so that can be taken as 19.9 degree. So for inert sugar, the specific rotation is minus 19.9 degrees.